I'm trapped. Oh. Okay, run. Okay, can I run over the way out?
Oh, shit. Jesus! They're everywhere! Oh, shit!
Oh, come on, hit! Run, 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 run!
Oh, I believe you, buddy, I believe you. Just tell us a story, tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now, how many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on her.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You had to see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse, like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy, calm down. Just, hey, you gotta stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, they'll sink their teeth in you.
Come on, just getting good.
I need some sleep.
Around. That's weird.
Yeah, so we are on our way to the first day on the job, and it seems we have started early. Let's go check it out.
Hello? Anybody there? Something's not right.
At least we got a flashlight. Okay. Hey, dude.
You all right? Don't move. I'll be back for you. Officer, you need help?
Stay back, sir. I got this.
Hey! Right now!
Help me!
Ew.
Freeze! I'll shoot!
Thank you. Well, he's dead. Escape from the store. Inventory. Yeah. Oh, shit.
This can't be.
Yes. Go, 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 go.
What the?
So, thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
They'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Live around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
Oh my god, this is so unreal.
Police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. Big city. There has to be. Looks like we're walking from here.
Get out.
Get out now! Shit. It's everybody. They've all turned.
Okay, so we need to get to the police station.
There it is. The station.
Ooh, yeah, Raccoon City Police Department. It's a lot of... Get inside. Explore your surroundings.
Hello? Is anybody here?
Handgun ammo. Not bad. Customized with hard steel slide and silver guided trigger for increased accuracy and ease of use. To reduce catching when drawing. Himself, this gun has been customized for robust performance. I think we'll take this one. Okay. Okay, ready to go. Before we check all that, let's just look around. See what there might be. Something to put in those sockets, I guess. You make any more noise? Guide pamphlet. Something there. A safe, which we do not know the combination of. So, and that's locked. Okay. And we don't have a key, so. Yes. Let's just check the other side as well. Locked. Ooh, ammo. So that's the things up here, I guess. So let's check that computer out. Now before that, that's for the gas station. I don't think we're gonna need that anymore. Okay.
There has to be someone here.
Oh, there he is. Who are you?
You there? I found a way out. It's in here. Send reinforcements. East hallway.
I gotta find that guy.
Okay, so we know there's at least one survivor. Which we need to go get. Is that my boots? No. Maybe. Well, let's save. Okay. Keep out. So obviously we have to go there. That is dark.
Okay.
Probably have lots of nice surprises ahead of us. And I need a fuse to get some lights up in here. Nope. Locked. Interest. Yes, I do. Oh, you do. Yes, you got you. You are awesome. Hello? Are you? Are you gonna jump up and bite me? Nope. Not yet, at least. Well. Anything else in here? Other than some nice ammo, I'm not complaining. Ah, we got lights. Not bad. So. Is that really it? I feel like I'm missing something. Oh well. Cleaning in progress. Okay. So this way or this way? This way. Okay. Some first aid spray, nice. It pays off to explore. Okay. So that's about it. Nothing else down? Okay. Then we go this way.
Jesus.
Need some kind of ball cutters.
Open up! Hurry! Open up!
Don't you rush
me. Open this goddamn door!
Okay, okay.
I'll get you out!
Please!
Come here,
help me!
I got you. Give me your other hand. Jesus Christ.
It's just a flesh wound. Officer's notebook. Got a statue. Parking way out. Ah, so. Okay. Ah, that's the statue with the tree we saw. It opens a passage. Secret passage. And that's probably what we have to do to escape this police station. Yep. The combinations for something. Ah, probably to get those three things. Okay. Very, very useful. Oh, I'm trapped. Okay. Okay, run. Okay, can I remember the way out?
Jesus! They're everywhere! Oh shit!
Oh, come on, hit! Run, 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 run! Reload! Hold on.
Come on!
Safe for now.
Thanks.
Marvin Browner.
Leon Kennedy. There was another officer. I couldn't.
Here. I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue. But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot. He thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
This is good news. We can get you to a hospital.
No, I am not the priority here.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie. You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I'd just slow you down. Now, you'll need this.
I can't take it.
Stop. And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate.
Got
it. Take it out. Or you run. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Indeed. Combat knife. Nice. Okay. Ready. Space and then... Okay. Yeah, so that's the statue from the... We had one of those puzzles up here. And the notebook should tell us the combination. Okay, let's see. Okay. Officer's notebook. Let's see. There was that one. So a lion, flower, and some bird. A lion, flower, and a bird. There. Nice. Lion medallion. Okay. Let's try go. Place it in there.
So Elliot was right.
Yeah, but the passage isn't open yet.
Okay. Yeah, we don't have a key. Can we? Oops. Can we combine any of this? No. Let's store some of it. I'm sure we will find more. And our inventory is kind of limited. So, that's that. Okay.
Day.
Yeah, it's kind of a rough start, I guess, but okay, full magazine. Blood. Yay, dark hallways.